plays, some great moments. Thank you to everybody who voted. Almost 500 votes here for the top 15 plays of 2013. What do you think was the moment?
You know, Jim, I'm a little biased because I was there. I got to see it and feel the excitement. But that win on the road, the way they finished out and got the victory against Towson, against a top 10 team, that gets my vote.
Big play, great moment. But I've got to disagree. That second round victory over North Carolina in the Bob for women's basketball did numbers for the university, great national exposure, an incredible, incredible win.
Can't go wrong with either, I don't think. But we'll see. Without further ado, top five plays of the year. You voted on them. Here they are.
Throwing, and it's caught in the end zone by Rob Jones. Delaware comes from behind. It goes up 32-31. On the road against a top 10 team with 19 seconds left.
University of Delaware Fighting Blue Hens have defeated the Northeastern Huskies to capture their first CAA championship title.
The celebration begins. Delaware advances. An incredible second half by UD.
There's a shot, it's a goal! There it is! Junior has done it. Roberto Jimenez buries it in the right corner of the goal.